Hello everyone, let us see some more simplifications of exponents, and in that let us see the first one. Simplify 4 power minus 1 into 3 power minus 1 whole divided by 6 power minus 1. So first let you observe the exponents are negative. So first let us convert the negative exponents to positive by using exponent law. We have a law that is which can be convert the negative to positive. What is that? A power minus m is equal to 1 by a power m. Here the negative power can be converted to the positive when we written in the reciprocal. So let us write as this formula apply to this. Now 4 power minus 1, so it can be converted as 1 by 4 power 1 into again 3 power minus 1 can be written as 1 by 3 power 1 and whole divided by 6 power minus 1. So minus 1, minus is negative, so let us write as positive. So this is what. Now power 1 means only one time we multiply, so answer is same. Therefore 1 by 4 into 1 by 3 divided by 1 by 6. Now if you multiply numerators and denominators, so numerator to numerator, denominator to denominator, so 1 ones are 1 by 4 threes are 12 whole divided by 1 by 6. Now division of fractions, we know division of fractions what to write. Now it has 1 by 12. This division symbol can be written as multiplication into. Now 1 by 6 can be written as 6 by 1, means reciprocal. So that now 6 by 1. So here 1 6 is 6, 12 ones are 12. So in 6 table we can able to simplify 12, so that 6 ones are 6 and 6 twos are 12. So the final answer is 1 by 2. So this, now in this example, see the problem: 1 by 2 whole power minus 3 and 1 by 4 whole power minus 3 into 1 by 5 whole power minus 3. Here you can observe that all exponents, all the powers are same. So we can able to apply the law of exponent, that is a power m into b power m. It can be written when the powers are same, then basis should be multiplied, so that a b power m. So in this way we can write now all these powers are equal, so that basis should be multiplied. So write as a product: 1 by 2 into 1 by 4 into 1 by 5 and whole power minus 3. Because here the power is same, then basis should be multiplied. In one more, bases are same, then power should be added. Now here powers are same, so basis should be multiplied. So now when you multiply all these three numerators as 1, 2 4s are 8, 8 5s are 40 and whole power minus 3. Now we know that when a negative power can be written as positive, it's reciprocal. So that 1 by 40, so that 40 by 1 whole power 3. So this is what we can able to change positive to negative, negative to positive. So I hope you understand that. In this problem, let you observe, find the value of n. So n value have to find. So before that, all the solution, like entire the solution, right, here find the value of n. So how to find out the n value? See here, bases are same, this product bases are same, so should be multiplied. And this is completely LHS, this is completely RHS. So in LHS we are seeing that 2, so that we should make it as 1 by using law of exponent. That is what here a power m into a power n can be written as a power m plus n. Isn't it? Right. So a power m into a power n. So both should be added. Now when bases are same, power should be added. So now 2 by 3 whole power 3 plus 5 is equal to now 2 by 3 whole power n minus 2. Here 2 by 3, 3 plus 5 is equal to 8 and 2 by 3 n minus 2. Here let you observe the bases. The bases are equal. Once the bases are equal, then the power should be equated. When bases are equal, then power should be equated. Now what are the powers here? 8 is equal to n minus 2. 8 is equal to n minus 2. So which value we want? N value. So let us transpose minus 2. So 8 minus 2 from LHS to RHS will become plus 2. So that plus 2 is equal to 8. So 8 plus 2 is 10. Therefore, n is equal to 10. See, find the value of x if 2 power minus x is equal to 2 power. See, find the value of x if 2 power minus x is equal to 1 by 2 power 3. So the problem is 2 power minus x is equal to 1 by 2 power 3. First, let us convert the negative to positive. So negative to positive, so that we can able to write as 1 by 2 power x. When it is reciprocal, then the power will become positive to negative, negative to positive. So that now is equal to 1 by 2 power 3. So let us observe base and the same, and base and the same means both are same. So that x is equal to 3. When bases are same, powers can be equated, or when bases are equal, then powers can be equated.
Thanks for watching.